这妈还要妈妈
那Mork saw it than anything. Just packed me back. This remote bag. Can't believe that. No comp without it.
Prince, my boy, get out of here. That's my son Prince in there. I call him Prince because I'm the king and he's going to take after me. He'll be wearing this jersey that I won in the 1984 finals before I retired, but he will take after my legacy and we shall win this game.
Hey, Dad.
You doing, son?
Good.
Fuck, get in the house, man!
No, I'm not nervous about the competition at all. I know what I've got to do and I know I can do it. I'm going to come, I'm going to conquer, I'm going to win. I'm going to win good. That's what I do best.
I don't know what I'm doing. I'll be.
Yeah, I think I'm gonna do better this time. Like, got Dad's lucky jersey, and I think I might, you know, I'll still be alright. But I think I'll do.
You're gonna do great, son. You're the head of my throne.
I know. Thanks, Dad. Appreciate
victory's
it.
Ours.
Oh, I want to leave on the legacy, you know.
That's right. Because I'm the king, you're the prince, so you will be the king.
Come on, Dad.
You're going to take on my legacy.
I'll try.
You'll do good.
Thanks.
So you're lucky with the play game, jersey. Good luck, champ. Anyway.
I was locked outside of my house and luckily I left my challenging championship robe on the line to dry. So that's what I'm wearing now for the big championship to win. It's my awesome robe. Got the karate stuff in it. Fire!
Richie, get in the car!
Mom makes me wear this for protection. She won't let me flip the remote without the helmet for protection.
See you guys.
From deadbeats to athletes, we follow this momentous occasion.
Hi, I'm Franklin Cunningham.
And I'm Charles Megahan. We're here live at the International Remote Living Championship.
Now this is exciting down here, guys. You've got all your competitors in. They're all getting psyched. They're all getting prepped. They're in that back room. And when they come out, it's just going to be pure electricity out there.
Oh, man. Well, I just believe Stephen Willis has just arrived. The crowd has gone bonkers, man.
I wonder, what really is the big question is how Tim Steele is going to actually do his hair this time.
Oh, I know. We got Franklin live downstairs with all the competitors. What's the atmosphere like, Franklin?
Well, Charles, it's complete pandemonium down here. As you can see, the atmosphere is just electric. These guys, they're psyched. They've been training for all these years, and to come to an event like this is just unheard of for them. I mean, look at them. They're just so at home. They're all training. They're all getting prepped. It's exciting!
That's my helmet, man. My mom lets me whip through my back!
No, Now, Charles, I'm down here with the one and only Tim Steele, reigning champion, and he's taken some time out of his busy training schedule to come and let us know. Like, so how do you feel about the competition?
I told you before, there is no competition. Reigning champ, gonna bring it home. Tim Steele will rock you.
So how are you guys feeling about the competition?
No, sorry, not until after the game. My boy needs it.
Back to you, Charles.